Book of Ecclesiastes, chapter 12, starting at verse 13. And read, let us hear the conclusion of the whole matter. Fear Yahweh and keep his commandments, for this is the whole duty of man. For Yahweh shall bring every work into judgment with every secret thing, whether it be good or whether it be evil. I want to say all praises to the Most High, Yahweh Bashem, Yahweh Shah, Bashem, Kapadosh, the mothers to the apostles, elders, and prophets, and their respect to the world's teaching and preaching the truth all over the globe worldwide. And basically, the title of this lesson is, let us hear the conclusion of the matter. You know, something to that effect. And the reason why, you know, the lesson needs to be brought out to the power spirit, how about you, Mount Shah, is because you're seeing a lot of things that are going on throughout the earth. You know, the plagues that are going on through the earth, you see that people are in fear of this coronavirus to the point that you can't even go out and basically shop for your family, you know, just to get the daily necessities that you and your family need. You know, people have this fear of the coronavirus, but you know, we know that we got this wicked society, wicked world, and not afraid of the one who gets made the disease, man. That is in control of everything, which we know that it is Yahweh Bashem Yahushua. And he's the one that we should fear. Why? Because he's the one that's able to cast both soul and body in hell. Let me get that real quick. You see, because everybody fear this coronavirus, but nobody fear Yahweh Bashem Yahushua. Let me get that real quick. Fear him. Fear that is able.
Why? Because we know that the
Shemi Hamashah is not dealing with, you know, dealing with the other 17 nations. And he's only dealing with Israel. Why is he doing that? Why is he only dealing with Israel? Because of the promise that he made to our forefathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. You know, that's the only people that he made his promise to, and to take the seed out of the world, which are the Israelites, which consists of you black Latino Native Americans. You know, you are the true biblical Israelites that the Bible speaks of, and this is the commandment, you know, is given unto you. You know what I'm saying? Love is very conclusion of the matter. You know, fear Yahweh and keep his commandments, for this is the whole duty of man. And in scripture, the verse 13 goes on down saying, you know, all the deeds that you've done is going to come to the light, you know, whether they be good or whether they be evil. I'm paraphrasing, but you see, why are the deeds going to come to light? Because Most High is going to judge according to the deeds that you have done in this body, you know, whether they be good or whether they be bad, you know, you're gonna everything's gonna be weighed into balance, you see. And that's why it's very important that our people, you know, need to repent and keep the law, statutes, commandments of Yahweh by Shem Yahushua to the best of your ability, man. Why? Because you're gonna be judged on every matter. We know that the law, statutes, commandments are not going to save you, but not however, we got to keep them to the best of our ability. Why is that? Because we are practicing. Because when you do that, you are practicing the righteous act. Because when you get into the kingdom, you know, which is going to be ruled by Jacob, or which is going to be ruled by the Israelites, you see, we're going to be having to keep the law, statutes, commandments in the kingdom anyway. You know, let us hear the conclusion of the matter. Let us fear Yahweh and keep his commandments. And then that's talking to Israel, because like I said before, the law, statutes, and commandments are only given to the Israelites, man. Because we know that we got to try to keep them to the best of our ability. We know that, like I said before, we know that the law, statutes, and commandments are not going to save us. Because it's impossible to keep all the laws there in the land of our captivity, because the scripture goes on to say that if we break one law, you pretty much broke all of them. We know that we can't keep all the laws, statutes, commandments, you know, in the land of our captivity. But the ones that we can keep, we're supposed to keep to the best of our ability, you see. Because we got to understand, we are in the land of our captives, man. But the Most High is not going to let that be an excuse for you not to make an effort to keep the law, statutes, and commandments. Because we got to keep them to the best of our ability. You know, that's the way that you show Yahweh that you fear him. You know, that you respect him and you worship him, and you are doing the thing that